Sonic, have you heard the news? Here, listen to this.
Professor Robotnik, also known as Eggman, captured the Chaos Emerald. Again, no one knows why, but at this time, the emerald was stolen from the new Gaia Temple in the Cold Ruins. What other madness will come to his mind is not known. Do you win, agents?
Well, finally. I thought that he would last at least a month without his villainous plans. Come on, let's go, Tails. I think it's time we made a visit to our mustache friend.
My sensors picked up strange activity at an abandoned Eggman outpost not far from here. I thought it was another gun investigation, so I didn't pay much attention. But then I suddenly lost communication with all of the sensors on the island. I'm sure Eggman has something to do with it. We should go investigate the old Eggman Tower. Come on, Sonic!
All right. Go on ahead. I'll catch up with you.
Disappeared, the temperature on the mainland dropped sharply, and the locals are facing such an abnormal frost for the first time. Meteorologists explain this phenomenon by a strong anti-cyclone from the west, but is this so? Follow the development of events on our radio station of the United Federation.
Hey, Tails! Have you finished preparing the hyper tornado? I sure could use a nap.
She isn't ready yet. In the meantime, I suggest warming up. The frequent naps and chili dogs contests have made you gain a few pounds.
I could use the cardio.
I'll see what's going on with the sensors up near the cliff and wait for you at the wellspring.
Hey, Tails! Try not to be late.
Let's go!
Here we go!
Energy beam coming from your arm.
Oh, this? That's from Chip's wristband. We got pretty lucky with the tree breaking her fall.
You can come down now, Sonic.
I'm trying. Trust me, I would rather have my feet planted. Oh, that was pretty rough. Huh? Some of the badniks are still left in that wellspring. How did we miss them earlier? Tails, check and see how the chow are doing in the gardens. They might be in trouble.
Got it, Sonic. See you near the tower.
All right, buddy. Sonic, speed! Feeling good! Go! Oh, yeah! Tails, how are the chow? Are they all right?
The robots were already near the garden, but I made it just in time.
Sweet! Finish things up there and rendezvous at Egghead's lair. Let's go! That was today?
Sonic! How can you be such a hero and yet so irresponsible at the same time? I even said nothing to be your fault, but you didn't even respond!
Going through a t- this area's a dead zone. I can't hit you. We'll call you back later. Let's keep this going. All right.
Welcome to my humble and elaborately booby-trapped abode. I would offer hospitality, but your fate was sealed as soon as you stepped foot in one of the greatest structures created by me, Dr. Eggman.
Seems like Egghead didn't even bother with repairs.
What's the point if you're just gonna wreck everything again?
Wrecking is more of a Knuckles thing.
Except now he's guarding the Master Emerald.
Honestly, it's a miracle that he hasn't given it away by now.
Seen better days. Anyways, give me a few minutes. I might be able to find something useful here.
I'll be over here, finding something useful, under my eyelids. Tails? You obviously pressed something wrong.
Without the access to the security system, I cannot download the data. Distract him!
Around the edges there. Eggman's standards have really dropped these days, and that's saying something.
Like Dr. Eggman abandoned this place a long time ago. Even the computer itself is falling apart, so why guard it?
That Badnik didn't attack us without a reason. Think you can track Eggman's location with this hunk of junk?
Let me see. Ah, there he is! Sonic, he's heading towards the Grand Canyon!
Then that's where we'll be too. Let's go!
Thank you.
Did you manage to contact Knuckles?
I don't know. All I've got is static.
It must be because of that power outburst from the Master Emerald.
If that's the case, he better not leave the island. And we better hurry.
Comes from the depths of Zone 99. Since we weren't invited, Gun's raiders can detect us.
It's okay. I could go on foot. It's easier anyway. Keep a lookout for a workaround, though. Eggman definitely got past the radars. Wait. Since when did Gun have a lab here?
You had an agreement, Sonic.
Yeah, on guarding the temple, not all of this. Sonic Speed! Go! Check this out! Ha! 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 Here we go!
Watch out!
Looks like the security system is targeting me, and not Baghead. Let's keep this going! Let's go! From here. Flight! Here we go. Would you look at that? He's already here.
What a shame.
The Chaos Emerald is giving this snake energy! Let's try knocking it out of its head, okay? And follow him.
Our desires, Thorndike, turn to ashes. But this chaos, just the first omen.
Allow him to get that emerald!
The tornado will stop him, Sonic! Fire!
Hey, Tails! This area is protected by gun! Be careful, buddy!
Gun behind us!
Watch out!
Oh, no! One of the engines failed. We're losing speed. Sonic, hold on! Sonic? Huh?
I'll distract them so we have a shot at taking the emerald before Eggman. Cover me on top, buddy.
Good.
Tails! Can you find where the emerald signal is coming from?
I'm now tracking the signal, Sonic!
Woo! Feeling good! Eggman's robots are already inside the tree. But where's Eggman?
The emerald signal is coming from the top of the tree. I can't fly up there.
Don't worry. fairy tales. I'll find the emerald before these badniks. Oh, great. Water. Lovely. Feeling good! Let's go! One. Almost there! The ancient ruins are inside this tree? That reminds me of something. Water is rushing in from everywhere! No time to stand still! Time to run! Ha! Tails, get over here! The tree's flooding!
I'm coming, Sonic!
Keep this going! The Chaos Emerald! It's so bright!
Hide the emerald, Sonic!
Tails! The Tails?
If you stop annoying me.
The balance of chaos is upset. Sonic doesn't cope with Emerald's protection. Although he dared to say the opposite.
Professor Eggman believes that he can test our patience.
According to our soldiers, Eggman has attacked Sector W. Stop him and deliver the Emerald to us.
We'll take care of the rest.
Do not fail me, Shadow.
Are you there?
Hey, Shadow. Why did you leave immediately? You could have come to my office and said hi.
Didn't have enough time. Where's the objective's location?
Well, you're on the right track.
Is there any information on the incident that happened there?
I found out that the outbreak was from two Chaos Emeralds. Apparently, the stones were out of contact for way too long and started causing havoc. Shadow, are you listening to me?
Yes, Rouge. Continue tracking my signal. I'm on my way.
Shadow, the jungle is rotting. Does the doctor have anything to do with this?
I see the remains of Eggman's robots. He's been here. Where did this damn fog come from? Just like that, the jungle is no longer what it used to be.
Huh. approaching me?
This vision again. Rouge, I don't feel the presence of an emerald inside this temple. Doctor has beaten us to it. Another monster hungry for a Chaos Emerald. But why am I not surprised? Huh. Rouge, are you seeing this?
I have no idea what that creature is.
Strange things are happening here. Doctor. I need to follow him.